Welcome our viewers. Here with me we have Mheshimiwa and we are at Pirates. Mheshimiwa, how are you?
Yes, I'm very fine.
Now, can you tell us 1, 2, 3 things?
First and foremost, I want to appreciate you for having me. Thank you very much, Joy, and all the viewers. When you're at Tazama, here we are in the Pirate. I was just going here around and meeting my friends here and having a conversation of 1 or 2 things. So my 1 or 2 things is that, as you have heard, I'm MCA Frank, and 2022, I'll be in the ballot.
Unaweza tueleza unataka kusimama kama nani?
Mimi nitagombea kiti cha MCA katika Ichagaki ward, Muranga County. Yes, and I was there.
And na tunataka utuambie unaweza fanyia hawa watu nini wataka hapo kuchagua.
You know, last election, that was on 2017, I had my agendas, and for one thing, for those viewers from my ward who are watching me, we were to have a project of making Ichagaki green, where we said that we will go in our farm, because we are very blessed in our world. We have so many dams there. People, they usually go for farming. We have a company that supports us for the French beans, which is called the Frogoken. And we were to impart now with that company so that we can support the young youth, our parents who are there, and especially those who are in a position to they can manage a project of farming. Yes.
Thank you so much, Mheshimiwa. And now I would like you to tell people about these people who are selling at Pirates.
Yeah, hapa nimepatana na mama wa mayai. As you can see, he's there serving my colleagues, my friends here and there. And this is the kind of conversation that we need to have for supporting these young hustlers. And that way, I've come up with a UDA. UDA is a party for supporting a young hustler like this. People selling mayai, mama boga, watu wa vinyuzi, waendeshaji boda boda, and all kind of work. It doesn't matter the work, but you know, on how we will support our youth. Yeah.
Asante sana Mheshimiwa. Our viewers, you have heard about the MCA and all that he has for you. Thank you very much for watching.